So I figured I would try to start this video blog that I've been saying that I was gonna do for a long time now. I am currently in Venice, Italy, and I am about to go out and explore. I just woke up. I took like a 3-hour cat nap to get over this jet lag so I can stay up all day and sleep through the night, basically. So I am about to go out. I wonder if I can turn this around. No? Okay, I'm gonna do it this way. But this is the view from outside of my room. So I'm about to go get on some boats and gondolas, guys. So right now we are on a water bus and we're going through Venice. I'm with one of my crew members. She's behind me. I don't know if she'll mind. But we're gonna go to a little town called Verano. So it's a colorful little town that we heard about that was recommended. So we figured, why not? Let's head over there. So that's what we're about to do. But it's so beautiful. Can only see what's behind me right now. But yeah. So we changed our mind on Verano because it was gonna take us a little bit too long to get there. So we just decided we would just stay over here in Venice and explore and see what we end up doing and getting into. I'm living my best life. I'm about to do this. I'm really gonna do it. Okay. Oh my god. I cannot. This is so funny. Literally, they are on my hand, guys. They're on my hand. This is too much. Okay. Okay, he's on my head. He's on my head. I cannot. He's on my head. Okay. So it's nighttime now, and we are still just getting lost in Venice. We just had, what was it I had? An Aperol Spritz?
Yes.
It was very good. We're walking through this narrow little alleyway, so you can't see me at all, but it's fine. I'm gonna see. Just turn it around. The one I was thinking too. Gelato. Can I try that as well, please?
The same?
The same. Grazie. Me. Thank you.
Okay. The bill are together. In one bill for two.
Okay.
Six. Three and three.
Okay. How's your gelato? Is it good?
What do you want?
Very good. It's
good.
All of the designers. Beautiful leather gloves. Just gorgeous. Right now we are, oh, there's more gelato there. We're looking for a place to go to dinner. tonight, there's a restaurant that was recommended to us by one of our crew members. So we're looking for that as we walk through these Venice roads. Good morning, everybody. It is about 9, almost 9 a.m.
All right, so I am just about ready to go now. We have about 7 minutes until the shuttle is picking us up, so doing pretty good. Makeup today is a no, because it's pretty much a no every day, because who has time? I don't. So, heading downstairs to meet up with the crew.
Don't mind if I do. All right, so we're at the airport. It's the next day. We just got some little pastries and food at this cafe shop. But we're about to get on the plane, and we've got about a 9-hour flight ahead of us today. So it's gonna be a long flight. But thanks for watching and following along, and hopefully this becomes a new normal.
Tablets and e-readers, just make sure they're in airplane mode, unplugged from the outlet, and either placed in a pocket or held.